Hello friends, welcome to Gate Gyan. We are going to discuss question number 53 from ISRO 2018 paper. In this question, we are given 4 PSK constellation points and 4 PAM constellation points. And we have been asked to find out what will be the ratio of the average energy of these two. So first of all, what is average energy? How do you calculate average energy? Average energy you can calculate as, or simply I can say that energy you can calculate as, the distance is given, constellation points are given, so it is the distance d square, it is given as the energy. Like if you want to calculate the average energy for PSK, so the energy for PSK signal, then first of all, what is the constellation diagram for a PSK? Points given are root 2 minus root 2, these are the constellation points, j root 2 and minus j root 2. This is 4 PSK, and next is 4 PM. Points given are 1, 3, minus 1 and minus 3. So these are the two constellation diagrams, and we have been asked to find out the average energy. So to calculate the average energy, what you can do in case of this, the average energy for PSK, it will be the, as it is average energy, so it will be 1 by 4 of total energy. Total energy will be distance square, as we have mentioned. So for this particular point, if it is point 1, S1, S2, S3 and S4. So if you see, the average energy will be, distance is root 2, so root 2 square will be 2. Here distance is root 2 again, so it will be 2. So for all of these points, the average the energy will be 2 only. So the average energy, if you calculate, it will be 2. Similarly, for this case, if you see, for PAM, you can see that the average energy for PAM, is it visible? Yeah. So for this particular case, if you see the average energy, it will be again 4 points are there. So 1 by 4 times the distance, it is 1 square, so 1 plus 3 square 9 plus 1 plus 9. From here, if you calculate, it is 5. So the what he is asking? He is asking the ratio of the average energy of PAM divided by average energy of PSK. So it is some 5 divided by 2. And it is 2.5. So final answer is option C. Thank you friends for watching.